unfortunate. Nope. Wow, we survived. Okay. Dun-dun-dun. She has so much HP. Fuck me. You know what? We're gonna go get my favorite weapon in the game just to deal with her, because she's a bitch. Damn, true it all. Dun 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 dun. Hello, the Thundering Warlord. Thank you for the fellow. How's your day been? So gross. Why am I drinking this crap again? It makes me want to just gag every time. Dun dun. Ooh. Ooh, bleb. Bleb. Stop. Dun dun dun. Oh, why am I drinking this crap? Just need to cut down on sugar. No. Fire! Haha! God damn. Madness OP. Headbutted by a goat. Those fiery tongues seem stronger. Yeah, we made him a lot stronger. Been doing a lot of work. Where do we go now? We need to go upgrade our new weapon. Because I refuse to fight Melania, like, fairly. At the moment, she's destroying me.
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your arms then.
Oh. Okay.
Seen you. I am the Falkir by decree of my father. The pleasure's mine.
So let's have a look at what we don't have. We have 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2. How's your day been, T.O.? T.O. attitude. T-latitude. Hi, Stagnant. What's up? How's your day been? I'm not muted, am I? Am I muted?
I'm not muted.
No, I'm not. Damn you, fire giant.
Thank you.
Just trying to march through Hellflame. Apparently all I needed was the break and I can beat this boss. Or I can do better against him. I hate this spot. Okay, we're gonna wait for Yastanum to come back, then we're gonna go back in. He's gonna shoot a fireball. 1, 2, 3. I believe he's like 1 meter away to the next phase. There he is. Yes, break that leg. It really does. Oh, I love Fire Giant. Just how've you been? I've been good. Oh god, my the stuff I've been drinking today is like so bad, but I have to drink it because I fucked it up when I made it. Just kind of tired right now, but it's only because I'm not, like, my body hasn't, like, fully woken up yet. I was getting shit on last night by everything. He's not as open as me. Honestly, Elden Ring is as hard as you want to make it to on yourself. That's how these games are. They have like a really, they have a steep learning curve, but once you learn them, they're like super rewarding. That's always been my opinion on these games. They're kind of like to be fair, these are like therapeutic to me. Like consider, like I find these games super relaxing. It's probably because the other games I play are Elden Ring, like League of Legends and all that. So I kind of like beat myself with like a. Holy shit. I've been playing these games since they came out, so. Actually, no, that's not true. I've just been playing it since these games since Dark Souls 2 in 2014. I tried to play it earlier, but I was into Borderlands at the time. And then I got into League. Zombie still. Hello. Hello, what's up? How's your day been? Stop. Panic. One day, I know chat is gonna be the reason why I died to one of these fights. Just fire me. Nice. How's my day been? My day's been good. Had. I got fed breakfast in bed. Dog's been like cuddling after me a lot recently. And I'm playing Elden Ring, so it's a pretty good day. Can't go wrong with that. Yeah! We only died like 5 times to Melania already. We'll go back to her after we beat, like, get Alexander's item. Or we upgrade our one Black Knife. Oh, goddamn. It gets really dark in this room. Oh, my eyes shouldn't adjust. Hopefully, I can stay to the front of me. I hate this attack. It's so trapped sometimes. These fucking fireballs. Oh, goddammit. No! Goddamn, stunlocked me. Brutal. Maybe in second phase, we should use incantations and aim for his eye. Use frenzied bursts, aim for the headshots. Become MLG, we'll send a clip to FaZe to try to join the FaZe clan. Oh my god, that makes me sound so old. Ah, cool, he's doing the running attack. Look at his glorious beard. He has two of it. Oh, crap. Go for it. Go for it. I was gonna look into it. How far away are we now? I don't even know. We're like 13 off. Yeah, I need to start looking into it. I've been very basic with what I have right now. I believe overlays are very easily to go too far. Definitely overlays. But I definitely want to get better emotes. Because right now, all it is like screenshots of the Please don't. You're gonna have to respawn torrent. Oh, you did the damn you, torrent. Oh, wait, I'm still alive. I was still alive. I thought I was dead already. I'm just standing there. Real life, is it just fantasy? Last time to escape from reality. Open your eyes.